think you could go with this basketball shit?
I mean, the ultimate goal is to make it to the NBA. Like, when everybody asks me, what's your plan B, what's your fallback plan? I don't got a backup plan. Like, my first dream, my first plan was always to make it to the NBA, and that's what it's going to be. I'm going to get there.
What you feel like you got to do to get there?
Work. It ain't no secret to it. Stay in the gym. I ain't lose 60, 70 pounds for nothing. I weigh more than Angel. First time I stepped on this casino, I was like 255. End of the summer, I was 190. You do the math. All the hours and hours. Sleeping in the locker room, waking up 6, 7 o'clock in the morning, getting right back to it. Outlet, everything I need right there in the locker room. Taking right back up, doing the same thing over and over. Never left the summer. I'm going to my junior year.
You know what the fuck's going on! You know!
City, Trenton is not really a big city. I mean, everybody pretty much know everybody. It's very small. It's the hood. I don't really want to say it's the hood, but I mean, it's a tough city. It's a tough neighborhood. So, I mean, you're going to grow up tough. All the kids there pretty much want, if you playing sports, playing for something. I mean, or you got a grit to you. Growing up, it was a good play. It was good basketball. I mean, going to Trent Catholic, Coach Fauci, he done a great job. He had a lot of good players come through there. And like I said, I feel like it made me tough. And I always kept my toughness with me. And coaches, it's always a spot on the floor for a tough kid. And I feel like I just kept that mindset and it helped.
Super proud of you. I love you. I just want to see you do good in life, man. For real, for real.
Love you too.
You decided to come back to school for your senior year. Why?
I mean, like I said, one of the biggest reasons was my brother asked me to get that diploma for him to be the first person to graduate in my family. So before even we could take the basketball out of it. That was one of the biggest things and one of the biggest reasons why I came back. Once my brother said that to me, I mean, if you guys know my story, you guys know. So,
yep.
I mean, that was one of the biggest reasons. And then, I mean, when I sat down with Coach Willard, and he was just naming everything that I can come back to school for, be player of the year, best shooting guard of the year. I can take this team and we can do things that Seton Hall has never imagined what we're kind of doing right now. I mean, when you really sat down and think about it, it was just like it's only 6 more months. And right now I'm taking a health class and I'm taking a swim class. So I mean, when you sit down and think about it, it was just like this was the better choice. And it was just the better option. It's just like I just had to put my pride aside. And I feel like when it's come down to making the situation, I feel like kids nowadays, they let the social media and they let what the next person and what the next guy doing affect their decision. And it was just time to make a grown man decision. And I feel like this was the best decision for me.
For real.
5, man. And forget to watch tomorrow.